show.
Are you here to see Loveless? Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me? I've never seen her look more beautiful.
Yeah, she's a real star.
mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The City of Garya. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including him. Alfrey was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He flung himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero, only to be flung in jail and branded a villain.
I must away. Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance.
Fear not, Alfred. I've come for you.
Rosa, how did you find me?
I sensed you were in trouble. 'Twas the will of the goddess, perhaps.
Shall she guide my blade?
Pride goeth before the fall. Pride goeth before the fall. May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh!
Seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess must have seen fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. The Dragon King fears that which he lacks, none other than truest love. The strength of hearts conjoined. That singular weapon is mightier than the darkest magics or deadliest blows, and it alone can overthrow the king.
Be still, my aching heart.
Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
Display of swordsmanship, enough to prove his heroism once and for all. He had been unjustly imprisoned and stripped of his wings. Nevertheless, Alfred was resolved to press onward and reclaim the heavens. Now, without further ado, friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be Loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
My love.
Alfred.
Ah, face the charade. Love is not but an illusion.
Goddess above, let my blade strike true.
Thank you.
bereft of wings and broken. I consign you to the Abyss.
Thank you, Alfred, for saving our world and everyone in it. You are a true hero.
What awaits you at Journey's End, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break. And you can dance no more.
Alfred, look. Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Could it be chance?
this point?
Yeah, yeah.
Wow, that was amazing. I can't wait to start bragging. I'm friends with a famous singer.
Well, maybe next time you could take the stage.
Attention! The Skywheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Well, the night's still young, right? What say we check it out?